different kind of cheese. Which cheese do you like? This one with molds. The cheese with molds. I think Parmesan cheese. See, there's orange. It's like papaya. Papaya is so, but it's a cheese. The grated cheese though. Ah, this one is nice color. It's like papaya so. Queso de bola in the Philippines. Looks interesting, this one. I'll take a picture. But I like most this one. See? It's salsa cheese. Salsa cheddar cheese. Ah, it looks the salsa, they make it as cheese. And this one, the one with the molds. What do you like? Can you see the song? See the size? Tasty bread. Okay, that's all. We will see how much the prices of those cheese. This one looks melon. See, 1880. This piece. And this one looks like papaya soap. 1895. Looks papaya soap now. 1095. This one. $12.15. And how about this one? Different. Oh, there is orange cheese. Jack. The name is Jack's Cheese. See? It's orange. This one, the one with the molds. Gonzola cheese. It's 25.40. And what about this one? Ah, this is Jordan halwa with pistachio. Oh, this is the quesadilla. They slice it also. 11 dirhams. Dutch Adam ball. Jack cheese. Let's see. Quesadilla. This one. Dutch with black truffle. Oh, mashallah, with black truffle. Oh, it's so expensive. 30 to 60. That's why the truffle is so expensive. You know about this one? You can see the color, it's black. Dutch fancy gouda with black lemon. With black lemon. Only this piece, 30 to 45. Oh, how about this one? It's a ball. I don't know what's this. Interesting, huh? Those are sliced cheese. Egyptian mild Romi cheese. Ah, those Egyptian cheese. And this one. El Falaha Romi cheese. Wow. Interesting, those cheese. This one. This Jordan also. Jordan halawa with chocolate. Wow. This New Zealand. New Zealand butter block. Only I know this one. Quesadilla in the Philippines. It's funny, huh? This one, what's this? Danish blue cheese. Danish blue cheese. Okay, that's all. Just now I saw those different kind of cheese. He's saying that they have promotion, you can win Ferrari.